Welcome to Learning with Lisa. Today we are going to learn about hibernation. Hibernation takes place during the winter. It is when animals fall into a deep sleep for a very long time. This might be for several weeks or even a few months. They barely breathe and their body temperature drops very low. Animals hibernate so they can survive the cold weather when there is not much food available. They often curl up in a safe place until the winter ends and the warmer weather arrives. Some like dark, quiet homes and others like to live under the ground in caves and dens. Before hibernating, they might collect leaves and grass and animal hair to make the hibernating place warm and cozy. Most animals also eat lots of food, so they do not need to eat during the winter months. Their body stores fat to help them survive the winter. Some people put out food for hedgehogs to help them fatten themselves up ready for the winter months. At times, animals might wake up to find more food if they are hungry, but they very quickly return to their hibernating place or find somewhere new. They might change their hibernating place if they get too cold. Animals that hibernate are called hibernators. Let's learn about some of them. Frogs and toads love to spend their summer days on top of lily pads, bathing in the sun. But in the winter, they rest in holes or in mud found at the bottom of ponds. Snakes enjoy lying in the long grass, but when it gets very cold, some types of snakes gather together in caves or dens. There could be more than 8,000 snakes in one den. Spiders are often seen crawling around the garden or spinning webs to catch their dinner. In the winter, some spiders, but not all spiders, are able to hibernate underneath rocks or under tree barks. This helps them to survive the cold weather. In the summer, bears enjoy spending their time in forests. Just before the winter arrives, they eat twice as much food. This is so they can spend the winters sleeping in their dens. They might use hollow trees, hillsides, or caves. Bears are not true hibernators because they wake up in January or February to give birth to baby cubs. Bats fly around our gardens at night in the summertime. But in the winter, some bats move to warmer places. But some decide to stay and find comfort in dark, quiet caves, along with many other bats. Bees love our gardens in the summer, but just before winter, sadly, many bees die. The queen bee is left to hibernate. She digs into the soil on a bank and stays there until spring arrives. Luckily, she has filled up with pollen from the flowers all summer, so she has no need to eat. Hedgehogs spend much of their time wandering around our gardens, eating worms and insects. But in the winter, they need to feel warm, and they burrow in small, dry, sheltered areas, such as under sheds, in hollow trees and under compost heaps. Snails enjoy our garden too. In the winter, they go under rocks and go inside their shells for about 4 to 6 months. It's now quiz time. Let's find out how much you can remember from today's video. When do animals hibernate? Is it in the summer, spring, or winter time? That's right, it's in the winter time when the weather is very cold. How do the animals know when to come out of hibernation? Is it when the weather gets warmer, when the alarm clock rings, or when the phone rings? Yes, it's when the weather gets warmer. Which one of these animals hibernates? Is it the cat, hedgehog, cow? Yes, the hedgehog likes to hibernate during the winter months. Today, we learnt all about hibernation. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And remember to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss all my other videos. Bye bye for now. Bye.